We got the specialty fries. Of course, I don't eat the bacon, so we got all the toppings on the side. This is at the little inn that's outside on the way to Splash Mountain, right after you walk from Adventureland into Frontierland, and right next to Pico Bill's and Tortuga Tavern. And we're sitting in our favorite spot. We love sitting here. See what Brad thinks. Do you want a fork?
Is there any here?
The waffle fries are really good. They're really crunchy.
They don't compare to Chick-fil-A.
I think they're good. I like my fries crunchy, so I like these.
Magic Kingdom and our celebration of Magic Kingdom.
we took the boardwalk bus and just came over to walk across, but also explore a little bit. It's pretty. Yeah. There's the yacht club with the gray siding, and then blue. The blue is the beach club. Yeah. Walking on the boardwalk back to the beach club. A lot of stuff under construction here. Welcome back to the room. Then we're gonna head over to Epcot for the afternoon. Another beautiful day. Cool breeze, but really nice out. And I'm really starting to feel sad since today's like our last full day. Over there's Epcot. But at least we have tonight yet, and then till 4 o'clock tomorrow, then that's when we have to get our Tragical Express tomorrow at 4. But it's almost a full day, so it's a nice thing about taking a later flight because you can enjoy the parks for a little bit more before you have to take that awful bus on the way back, even though it's an exciting bus on the way here. Walking around World Showcase for one last time on this trip, but every trip must come to an end at some point, right? At least we have a nice day, and tomorrow's supposed to be a nice day for departure too, so at least we'll have some good weather to finish up the trip. We're gonna go look at possibly getting some pizza in Italy. Then we need to head back to United Kingdom because we haven't walked through there yet today. Well, this trip, I mean. So we're gonna do that. And then I need to exchange out my tumbler from Starbucks because mine is broken. So, bought it on our last trip, and not even like 4 months in, it started leaking water, and we followed the instructions and everything. So, gotta get that replaced out before we leave this week. So, off to Italy! I wanna get some more of that candy before we leave. I'm gonna go there now, is that okay? The line's not long. Such a pretty building. Ah, good. Favorite candy.
Hello.
Thank you. What are those things?
There you go.
Tall thing.
It looks like that.
Cheese if they still have it, and Brad's gonna get, I think, a bratwurst? I don't know, something. We're going to get, what time is it? I don't even know. It's like a late lunch?
2:30.
Yeah, late lunch in Germany. Here we are. And then we'll continue walking around World Showcase. Having fun. love the music in the background. Here's Germany. Hopefully they still have it, because I wanted to try it last time. And I didn't get a chance to, so fingers crossed. Afternoon snack here in Germany. I got the macaroni and cheese basically, where I got a bratwurst and chips, a cup of ice water, all in front of Germany. Beautiful. Good? Yeah. Excited to try this? Yay!